The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the Hybrid Championship! Introducing the challenger from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 211
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
And here he comes!
And introducing the challenger from New Mexico, weighing in at 228 pounds, Marko Sexton!
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
Here we go, guys!
And introducing the champion from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Hybrid Champion!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
A triple threat match underway with the opening bell.
One more superstar to account for, one more eye to have in the back of your head. Any strategy you might have had going into this match, it's time to throw it out the window.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Snapmare takeover. Pow!
And the wheelbarrow, nice counter. Wow.
Your legs have to feel like jelly after you got spun like that.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Rolling neck snap.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Stops the count before a two.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
And this match will head back to the ring.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here. Oh my God, a pile driver.
Just a
champ's got the pin to retain.
Kick out and one for the challenger.
Still in it.
Snapmare takedown.
Snap suplex. Reversal. What a counter.
And he sends him into the corner.
Super kick in the face.
Running drop kick in the corner.
Thwarts the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Oh my gosh! Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He steps foot in the ring again. Forearm right to the jaw.
Oh, nice. Schoolboy from behind.
Cover!
Surprisingly quick kick out.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, what a right hook. What
a drop kick. Challenger! And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Neckbreaker!
Avoiding contact.
He had it scouted.
Oh, cracking the kendo stick across the head.
He eludes the contact.
Kick to the body.
Double underhook into a DDT.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Ooh, four.
Going for the home run.
Oh, a neck breaker.
Gonna see a new champ.
Makes the cover.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Bam!
Down he goes.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He'll head to the ring. Oh, what an elbow.
This one's all but over.
A kick out before one by the challenger.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
He's got the answer for that one.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Oh. Gotta hurt. Hits the drop kick. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
Steel chair to the temple.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Sexton this would have been over by now.
Holy cow! That chair came in on them fast.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar! Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied! Uh-oh, new champion! One, two, three. Oh, and a two count to kick out again.
That's really as close as it gets.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick. The challenger being outclassed here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
He's setting something up.
What a match.
What a match.
Well-executed suplex.
Nice rolling savant kick, Navajo Warrior style.
into the ring now.
What a punch. Watch out. There's a seat for your face.
Wow, springboard attack.
Good timing with that reversal.
He's in for something bad.
Fisherman suplex. Regalplex. Is it enough? The cover. Two count.
And he fights it off.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, my gosh!
Setting foot in the ring now.
Able to reverse. German suplex.
And you know what's next, guys?
Swinging neckbreaker connect.
Now a pin for the championship.
Makes a cover.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner in the new hybrid champion, Alex Reed.
He won the title, he earned the gold.
This is the kind of moment you dream about as a competitor. Bravo to him.